Greetings, welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Good evening. Our latest is that the wife of late King Zwelithini has passed on. Let's follow up on that. The death of Queen Dlamini Zulu was confirmed by Prince Mangosuthu Buthelezi in a media statement earlier this evening. She was appointed the regent of the Zulu nation when her husband King Zwelithini passed on last month. The statement that was issued by Prince Mangosuthu Buthelezi read as follows. It is with the deepest shock and distress that the royal family announces the unexpected passing of Her Majesty Queen Dlamini Zulu, regent of the Zulu nation. This has taken us by surprise and left us with deep pain. It is true that the Lord alone knows the days that He has allotted to each one of us. The statement went on to say, on behalf of the royal family, I wish to assure the nation that while we are all rightly grief-stricken, there will be no leadership vacuum in the Zulu nation. Further announcements regarding the funeral and necessary arrangements will be made in due course. May her soul rest in peace. Our regent rest in peace. This is what the statement said. We also sending our deepest condolences to the royal family and Zulu nation as a whole. This is so sad indeed. That will be all from my side. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again in the next update. Bye.